of the world and now European champion. And here she is, gold in the all-round competition and gold on rope. Now what can she do here? Control on that hand balance, straight into that deep flexion. Great height on those leaps, almost seems to hang in the air, almost like Michael Jordan. Very good elevation. Trained at the Deregina School of Gymnastics in the Ukraine. Her coach, Ilya Deregina, three times world champion during the 70s, and Serebrenskaya showing all the promise that she is going to follow in her coach's footsteps. Such good flexibility, good extension on those jumps. Fouetté turns, barely puts a foot out of place, this girl, and the judges seem to think so also.